But what is a measure of the truth?